This is just fucked. Walmart in Bentonville slash like the Centerton line. It's pretty much in Bentonville. This is what they call okay to sell to their customers. Same thing happened with strawberries. This is crazy. Unacceptable.